straight leg raise 2, okay, SLR 2, tibial nerve, first and foremost dorsiflexion and eversion. Tibial nerve is in the medial aspect of the leg, tarsal tunnel, the flexor retinaculum, medial malleoli. So you have to stretch it, that means you have to dorsiflex and evert. Tibial nerve supplies plantar flexors and inverters. Okay, tibial is posterior, and then inverters, the other muscles of the medial side, okay, all are supplied by the tibial nerve. And remember, when you want to elongate a nerve, you have to elongate the muscles supplied by the nerve. So you do dorsiflexion and eversion, you get a stretch in the medial side of the heel, you do SLR, the stretch is more, you lower the thigh, no stretch. You do SLR, the stretch is there more in the medial aspect of the heel, you return the thigh, extend, no stretch in the heel. So dorsiflexion, eversion. Okay, if I am doing on the left, it is dorsiflexion, eversion, outwards and up, the little toe being up, yeah, okay, and then you do hip flexion, okay, hip flexion will increase the stretch medial side, hip extension will reduce the stretch. Tibial nerve neurodynamic test, SLR 2.